Namaskar. Hello, Sat Sri Akal Adab. This is Shubhen Chatterjee here. On behalf of Divine Quartet, we are here to present an evening of North Indian classical music for you. We are indeed grateful and honored to play for India Cultural Center, Utah.
We are going to present a beautiful evening raga first. First, the traditional Alap Jod, which will be followed by a Madhyalay Jhaptal Bandish. Jhaptal is a traditional, the 10-beat cycle rhythm. So let's begin with the rag Yaman. First, Alap Jod, followed by the Jhaptal Bandish.
Thank you.
Raga called Kirwani, which is basically a South Indian Melkartal, but it is often been played in North Indian classical music and very much popularized. First we'll play Little Laucher Alap, followed by a composition on Tin Tal, which is called 16 Beat Cycle. So thank you very much. Thank you.
Jai Sri Krishna, Namaskar, good evening ladies and gentlemen. Now the Divine Quartet is presenting the Divine Dhun. That is nothing but a prayer song or a prarthana. You know that very well that nowadays we are passing through a pandemic situation. In this situation, we have to do for our nation, for our world, for our universe. That's why we are presenting now a very renowned piece, Vaishnav Janata. We know that is based on Rag Khambhaj, but we are taking some influence of Rag Maj Khambhaj and Jhinjhuti also. So please enjoy, relax through Rag Khambhaj, Maj Khambhaj and Jhinjhuti. Namaskar.